So we've arrived at the house. You can have a look inside the gate here now. Yep, through this gate is a big pile of messed up grass.
Yep.
Major clean up for this place. This goes all the way here. Down along, you can see, if you look at the height of it, sorry about my hand. But basically, there's my boots over there in the grass somewhere. Probably can't see them. Goes right down the side of the house here. Right across to the back fence. Okay, you can see the edge of the shed here. Edge of the house. That's the clothesline. Pretty high. Across to the back here. You can see quite a lot of it. Well, we should be able to trim some down today. Yeah. So we're going to use the big heavy duty 435 Honda, which has got a big 4-stroke motor on, and a cutting blade. Not the whippersnapper cord, we'll try the blade with the sharp edges. You can see it's a metal one, and it actually is designed to cut grass, high grass. So just clips on the end of the saw here.
Yep.
It's an attachment that goes on. Just like that. Come in. She is ready to go. It's a little girl all ready to go. Chopped all that down. See if we can get the gates open.